I chose Jefferson because it was close to home. I had friends who were also going here.
Originally, I had concerns about being a female in a field that was populated mostly by men, but I overcame that. What I love about being in criminal justice is that I get to help others while being part of my community.
Jefferson prepared me to be very strong going into this field, knowing that it was predominantly men. If you're a woman looking to pursue a criminal justice degree, go for it.